Snow White lies dead in the forest. The huntsman has brought me proof. Behold her heart.
Snow White still lives, the fairest in the land. Is the heart of a pig you hold in your hand.
The heart of a pig!
Coming true, do you? Well, I didn't either. Of course, I'm just a cricket singing away from hearth to hearth, but let me tell you what made me change my mind. I'm going to... Oh, I'll do something about this. Guys, huh? Well, why don't you pick on me?
Hear you! What's going on? Now, this is around her.
What's all the ruckus?
Come on, step aside, brother.
What's cooking around here?
What's the good news? What's frying, boy?
Just look down here, brother.
And prepare yourself for a shock.
Oh! Well, hush my beak.
Go ahead. Wake him up.
Hello, friend Al. Don't you remember me?
Why, it's the young prince, Bambi. My, my, how you've changed. Turn around there. Hey, let me look at you. I see you've traded in your spots for a pair of antlers.
Wait! Bambi, wait! You must never rush out on the meadow. There might be danger. Out there, we're unprotected. The meadow is wide and open, and there are no trees or bushes to hide us. So we have to be very careful.
Hello, Bambi. Don't you remember me? I'm Feline. Well, serves you right, spoiling people's best dreams. Yes, I know it's a lovely morning, but it was a lovely dream, too. What kind of a dream? Can't tell. 'Cause if you tell a wish, it won't come true.
Oh, please, you don't think that
Hold your tongue!
It seems we have time on our hands.
But I was only trying to...
Silence!
Time for vicious, practical jokes.
Nothing, my dear. Oh, now you don't really mean that.
Oh, but I do.
Nonsense, child. If you'd lost all your faith, I couldn't be here. And here I am. Oh, come now, dry those tears. You can't go to the ball looking like that.
Oh, I beg your pardon.
It's quite all right. But you did give me quite a turn.
You see, I was following...
Rather good, what? Doorknob turn?
Please, sir.
Well, one good turn deserves another. What can I do for you?
Well, I'm looking for a white rabbit.
No wonder you're late. Why, this clock is exactly 2 days slow.
2 days slow? Of
course you're late. My goodness. We'll have to look into this. Aha! I see what's wrong with it. Why, this watch is full of wheels.
Oh, my poor watch. Oh, my...
Over there, Tink. And it's Dan. Is it there?
Must be here somewhere.
Tink! Shh! Stop playing!
Oh, Mr. Smee? Ah, good form! Did Pan show good form when he did this to me?
Why, Captain? Cutting your hand off was only a childish prank, you might say.
Aye, but throwing it to that crocodile, that cursed beast liked the taste of me so well, he's followed me ever since, licking his chops for the rest of...
Peter Pan! Oh, Peter! I knew you'd come back. I saved your shadow for you. Oh, I do hope it isn't rumpled. You know, you look exactly the way I thought you would. A little taller, perhaps, but then... Oh, you can't stick it on with soap, Peter. It needs sewing.
Notice anything different?
You've had a bath.
No, not that.
You've had your nails clipped?
Mm-mm. Guess again.
Well, I wouldn't be known. Why, lassie, a bonny new...
Apes? No use even asking them. They wouldn't understand.
They wouldn't?
Too closely related to humans. Uh-oh, alligators. Now there's an idea. Say, Al, do you suppose you could nip this contraption off for us?
Glad to oblige.
Whoa, whoa!
Coming, Aunt Sarah. Coming.
Sorry I'm late, dears. Hope I haven't kept you waiting.
Here, let me take your things.
No. No fussing. I know my way around. On your way now. Mustn't miss your train. Have a good time and don't worry about a thing. Goodbye, dears. Goodbye, goodbye.
Bye. Bye.
Now to see that big nephew of mine.
Merryweather? Where is everybody?
Oh, surprise! Surprise!
Happy birthday! Oh, you darlings. This is the happiest day of my life. Everything's so wonderful. Just wait till you meet him.
Royalty, nobility, the gentry, and... Oh, how quaint, even the rabble. I really felt quite distressed at not receiving an invitation.
You weren't wanted.
Not what? Oh dear, what an awkward situation. I had hoped it was merely due to some oversight.
You hear that, Samson? Beautiful. What is it? Come on, let's find out. Oh, come on. For an extra bucket of oats? And a few carrots? top boy.
Oh, he's intelligent enough, as humans go. And I think you could say Roger is a rather handsome animal in his way. I could see no reason why my pet didn't deserve an attractive mate. At least, I was determined to do my best. Of course, dogs are a pretty poor judge of human beauty.
Let her in, Nanny.
Anita, darling!
How are you?
Miserable, darling, as usual. Perfectly wretched. Where are they? Where are they? For heaven's sakes, where are they?
Who, Cruella? I don't...
The puppies! The puppies!
Purdy?
That witch, that devil woman, she wants our puppies. That's all she's after.
Oh, don't worry, Purdy. They're on to her. Nothing's going to happen to our puppies.
What does she want with them? She can't possibly love them. Pongo, I was so happy at first, but now I wish we weren't having any.